How are you waiting?
Good.
Toastmaster speaker number 3, DTM Carson Schaefer, will be Toastmaster Roy Shee.
Fellow Toastmasters, and most especially Carson. What a great title. It set us up immediately. Too many pills. We pretty much knew what was coming then. The visuals, the pills falling on the table, the wonderful technique as well. The gestures, not only hand, but face. He works the whole body. Unfortunately, he's not in front of this. But in any case, the whole body is showing with gestures. I don't know why I said in front. I won't give that any commentary, but it's not necessary to run around out here unless you're 4.5 feet tall. Voices, the nurse, the doctor, we were there. Now, this shouldn't be totally full of accolades. One would be, how much do these pills cost per month? Now, I happen to know you have VA privileges, so nothing. Me, on the other hand, yes, Carson?
And I thank everyone for...
Yeah. It would cost about $100,000 a month if you were buying these over the counter and didn't have Medicare. So, and then you might have mentioned more about... What happens? What are the manifestations if you start giving up pills? What happens one at a time? For example, I gave up my pill of quick running, and you can see what's happened. So you have to be very careful about what you give away. Wonderful. Again, the voice imitations, the pacing. I want to talk mostly about the preparation. Carson gave me his typed talk of his speech. It even includes pauses. Preparation. Even the great ones. Preparation. Not preparation. Preparation.